That's right. Take the bow with one hand and the string with the other. Focus on your breath, feeling the flow of the air. You must act quickly before the opportunity passes. Watch out! It's a flat-tailed viper wolf. She is not prey, but a friend. And I do not think your arrows could penetrate her body. Found her. Slowly now. Do not scare her away. Go. Concentrate and try to communicate with her.
It's struggling like crazy.
Remember to avoid obstacles. Turn right. To the left. Jump over obstacles. Watch out for rocks. Excellent. She has accepted you. You're pretty.
Now I understand why you call the dire horse your partner. I feel like I am one with the horse.
You are a fast learner, Tao Tute.
I think I can handle it pretty well. No way.
I see you.
I see you.
A Tao Tute. What's going on?
This Tao Tute is our guest.
This is against our traditions.
Sahe bade me bring them. This Tao Tute is the one who found our relic. Come on, let's go home.
That child.
For many years, Oame hasn't said a word to us. Wait, you can't go dressed like this. You need some new clothes. This is our Sahi. She speaks with Ewa. Sahi, this is the Tao Tute I spoke of.
You have the Hulanta clan's gratitude for returning our sacred relic.
I see you. Sahi, I have a request to ask of you. Although you may think it sounds a little unreasonable.
Sahi, this Tao Tute wishes to connect with the memory tree. Please give them permission to remain in the clan.
This is a very unusual request. What is your reason for making it?
I wish to continue my parents' research. They've been here before, and even connected to your memory tree.
The parents of this Tao Tute were those who once visited the clan. I remember them. They were friendly.
I've come here to find them.
The Tao Tete wishes to follow in the footsteps of their parents.
I remember those two Tao Tete very well. Since you found our relic for us, I will permit you to stay in the clan and learn from us. But connecting with the memory tree is no simple affair. Roate, take our guest to the rite of passage.
Yes, Tahi. By the way, is the ill clansman feeling better?
Unfortunately not. We will have to hold a prayer ritual and entrust everything to Ewa's judgment.
I understand. I'll go and prepare.
Wait. Perhaps I can be of assistance. Roate mentioned his situation. This medicine should work.
We do not need the medicine of the Tao Tute. Ewa has plans for him. If this is a test from her, then he will have to pass it himself.
Maybe the medicine I've brought is also part of Ewa's plan.
Sahi?
From what I can tell, his situation isn't looking good. Please, will you not reconsider?
I appreciate your kindness, but we do not need it. Take it back with you.
Thank you.
It started to rain, and it's getting heavier and heavier.
Won't the children be in danger in such heavy rain?
Let's go take a look.
I see you.
Didn't you say you were going to watch the rite of passage with Roate?
The rain is growing fierce, and the creatures downstream are clearly agitated. We had better delay the ceremony.
This is a Na'vi ceremony. Sautute have no right to interfere. Furthermore, the preparations are all in order. It cannot be stopped now.
But they could be in serious danger. Isn't the point of the ceremony for the children to learn and be awakened? Must it be at the cost of risking their lives?
At least ensure they'll be safe. We may not be able to do everything, but we can make sure they don't lose their lives.
You may only watch from the shadows.
We must find a way to help the children. They'll be much safer if they have a rope. They can use it to protect each other.
In any case, the ceremony will not be delayed.
It's time.
Begin the rite of passage. May Ewa guide the children.
Something doesn't look right downstream.
Look, that looks like the children over there. I think they're in danger. Groate, I had no choice but to use my gun.
It's not your fault. You did what was necessary.
Thank you for your help just now, Oame.
Thank you.